Hi, I'm Richard Seitz. I'm a realtor in the northern Palm Beach County area around Jupiter and Palm Beach Gardens. And this morning's video topic is, who needs a real estate attorney? And the answer is, you do. Now, why do you need a real estate attorney? Well, let me ask you this question. Tony Robbins bought a house on the ocean here for about $25 million. Do you think he had an attorney involved in that transaction? And the answer is, of course. So my question to you is your home any less important to you than Tony Robbins was to him? And I think the answer is no, but most people shy away from using a real estate attorney because they're afraid of the cost. Well, I should tell you, you really need to get a real estate attorney involved to oversee and take a look at the contract before there's trouble. The attorney can many times help you avoid problems with the contract language, or particularly if you have any unusual circumstances involved there. One of the other things that people don't consider is that once the closing occurs, your agent has no standing regarding the property. So if you have a problem, you're naturally going to come back to the real estate agent and say, I need some help. But the real estate agent has no standing in that transaction. The only person that can help you at that point is an attorney. So my recommendation would be, there's a small cost involved, but don't do any real estate transactions without having a good real estate attorney help you. If you have questions or comments, you can reach me at 561-762-4073.